passing. Sun in its circle winds far to the south. Time to bring cheer to a cold snowbound cow camp. Christmas tree time of the year for the house.
Ride to the cedar break rim of a canyon, down where the river takes creek water clear.
Saddle sling in us a fine shapely evergreen, picked out while prowling the pasture this year.
While Fair strains the berries and popcorn and whatnots, Kid braids the wreath out of leather and vines.
Old Dunder, he whittles and whistles old carols, fills them with stories of fine olden times.
He talks of a baby boy born in a cowshed, swaddled in tatters and laid in a trough,
and growing up gave away all he could gather. Taught us that what is not given is lost.
It's morning of Christmas, long before dawning. Camp hands are risen and ready the feast.
But with the fires glowing, they don warm apparel and go out to gaze at the star of the east.
They cobbler the plums they put up back in summer. They bake a wild turkey and roast backstrap deer.
They doll up the sourdough for rising and baking. Pass each to each now the brown jug of cheer.
Dinner is gone and they pass out the presents. Three each they open with handshakes and hugs. Then Ty gets his guitar and Fred gets his fiddle, and Dunder and Fair laugh and roll back the rugs.
The tunes that they play pass the chill from the winter, while Dunder and Fair waltz and two-step along. They play, sing, and dance till the next morning's dawning, and all of their slumbers.